give me a thumbs up. Today I'm going to show you where coolant is added in the 2017 GMC Yukon. Okay, don't do this yourself. Read your owner's manual and get a mechanic, certified mechanic, to do this for you. So I'm sitting in front of the vehicle with the engine open, exposed. I'm going to look to the left. That right there is where coolant is added, in that reservoir right there. That is a coolant reservoir. Do not open it up and do it yourself. Get a certified mechanic to do it on our cool car. Thanks a lot.